I wouldn't forgive you for being asleep, though. I'm going to play some songs. In a planetarium.
Yeah.
No, in a planet. The planetarium is outside of your pants.
Aww.
So, right now it is. When you guys put it on the farm later, it'll be in your pants. I'm going to do manual balance here. It's called manual balance. When I point the microphone both at me and the guitar. It's really technologically advanced. I hate this place. I can barely keep the misery off my face. Yeah, there's one place I'd much rather be. Taking Transfiguration and Arithmetic and hanging with my friends in the gallery.
Why?
But instead I'm learning parts of speech and trying not to fall asleep and avoiding the only girl in school who might like me. It's so grotesque when the guy sitting next to you drools all over his desk. But as I always raise my hand to complain, I realize that I wanna be doing the same, so I put my head down on my desk as well. And then suddenly I'm learning a spell to make my teacher's head swell. And then he wakes me up and I can't help but yell, Engorgio! This isn't Hogwarts, this is a concrete box. And the pictures on the wall are never gonna talk. And the teachers don't care, the kids don't try. And the most magical thing we have is fluorescent lights. And they don't put you in Hufflepuff if you're not cool. Instead they throw you in the parking lot after school. And I think if I looked into the mirror, Bear said, I'd be wearing wizard robes with gold and red. Well, I'm not saying I'm not proud to be a noob. I'm not saying I'm not proud to be a nerd. But public school ain't no place for a wizard. No, high school ain't no place for a wizard. You know what's gross? When the lunch meat looks like 3-day-old soggy toast. But as I ate it anyway, I overheard this guy I hardly know called me a nerd. So I cast some pepper on him inside my mind. How I wish there were house elves making my food. And everything was perfectly spiced. And the only one being rude was the poltergeist. And here's what's true. I'd do pretty much anything to go to wizard school. I'd even call Dolores Umbridge my friend if it meant I never had to go to gym again. And I look around at all of this crap, it's part of my life. No ghosts stalking the halls or hanging in the bathroom stalls. And the stairs don't look good, there's no stairs at all. Oh, this isn't Hogwarts, this is a concrete box. And the pictures on the wall are never gonna talk. And the teachers don't care, that the kids don't try. And the most magical thing we have is fluorescent lights. And they don't put you in Hufflepuff if you're not cool. Instead they sort you in the parking lot after school. And I think if I looked into the mirror of Aristotle, I'd be wearing wizard robes with gold and red. Well, I'm not saying I'm not proud to be a nerd, but high school ain't no place for a wizard. No public school ain't no place for a wizard.